What is going on, people? You are watching a nice game I just kind of found. I'm not sure how old or new it is, but it's Citadel Forge with Fire. What a wicked game, man. Got it off of Steam, and you're watching it live right here, right now on Noble Droid Gaming. Please be sure to give this video a like and subscribe. We'd love to have you join our community. Nice crafting system, actually. Dude, what are you saying there, Scotty boy? What's going on, pal? How's your night going, bud? Yeah, man. Check this out. Flying magic broom. That cool. And it's PvP too. I built over here, I think. Where is it? There we go. I just built this actually. Okay, so I need to make. Hopefully, this will be enough to level me up. Actually, yeah. Oh yeah. Hey Jason. Yeah, it is actually. The game is awesome, man. And you can tame these guys too and ride them. And actually, I'll show you if I can find one really quick here. Just give me a second. Actually, I'll change weapons. And pacify. Check this out, man. Turn this shit on. Uh-oh. He still rocks on me, man. Oh yeah, take zoink. And this runs off of mana too, so once I'm out of mana. But here's a house I built. Not too shabby. Yeah, you gotta see the PvP in this too, man. Thanks a lot for watching the video, guys. Please like and subscribe if you haven't subscribed. I try new games like this all the time, and I usually find some nice gems. Like, this game is a gem. Oh, check it out, I leveled up too. Okay, so let's check out. Here's my skills. So now I got blue aura. Spawn a blue aura regeneration at a location of your choosing. This aura will regenerate the health of yourself. Blah blah blah. Isn't it? I know, eh? I love it, man. Heal beam. Cool. Damn it. I'm in this. Ooh, okay. So basically, there's four categories of weapons you can use. No, that was an NPC. There's no one on the server right now, I don't think. Watcher's Gauntlet. New wand. Ooh, nice axe. Oh, sorry, no, that's a staff and that's an axe, I guess. Oh, nice. Gonna start working with iron. Oh yeah, I can make iron armor now. Epic. Okay, so I got all that. Check in the utility, new spells. And I'll go tame something here too, so you guys can see that. It's this one. Yeah, and if you want the creature, say, tame longer, you put a spell on him or something like that. It's pretty neat. Okay, get all these structures. Ah, I can build in stone now. Check out the guy here. Not bad at all, man. Bookcase. Okay, so let's land on the stone. So how you guys all doing tonight, man? You guys enjoying the stream? Okay, I can unlock all of them. And I think that is it. And spells. Okay, yeah, we got some more beam. Restores health for structures and creatures. Oh, neat. Okay, B. Absolutely, Jason. If you, if you want to consider subscribing, I can subscribe to you, but we can actually maybe find a server. We can. Alright, buddy. Well, I can subscribe, and hopefully, I'll see you again soon when you get the game. We can all play on the same server or something. We also have Discord, too. Enjoy dinner. Dinner. Yes, want that right up here. This one, wait, here, see if you want your thing value to put these down and you just walk on them and it regenerates your mana. It's pretty sweet, man. It's wood, what about stone? Huh. Make some iron stuff now. Let's see. Heal beam. Nice, a wand upgrade. If anyone wants to join me too, let me know. I'm running a server, so kind of a dedicated one, Noble Droid Gaming, so. Alright guys, well thanks so much for watching the stream. I'm going to end it here. I hope if you enjoyed the video and it kind of gave you a first impression of the game. I think it's fantastic and I'd highly recommend it. So, but I'll be doing more streams too. You'll be able to see a little bit better. So, but thanks for watching Noble Droid Gaming guys. Please like and subscribe and we will see you next time.